Yeah, I just wanted to try this out. I just hooked it up to see what's going on. So like, you know what I did? I took a audio interface, USB. I already had a Fruity Loop Studio on my laptop. So I plugged the audio interface up and assigned it to FL Studio. And then I plugged in my mic with the XLR. And then I pushed that 48-volt Phantom power button. And then I set it all up. And then I hit record on Fruity Loops. And I turned the volume of the instrumental down. And guess what happened? It came out a little something like this from the Smooth One. I just wanted to try to throw my voice on the instrumental because I had no choice. I was a little bored, so I did this little thing. I don't know who's really gonna like this, but I'm just an OG doing my thing on my set. It's a little studio I did in my room. I just want to know how it sounds to you, so let me know. And I'm out. Ha 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 ha.
the smooth one, and I'm trying to do something a little different.
Big.
It's Saturday afternoon, and I'm chilling. But I went to my refrigerator, and I was like, yo, where's the food at? I looked outside and said, oh, man. Go to the store, cause there's nothing in here that I want to eat. So you know what I did. I went to the store, and I got me something to eat. Oh man, but I'm satisfied. It's the smooth one. Ha 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 ha.